So this here is a pipe that is part of a pump that goes 100 meters below this ground to get the groundwater, and it pumps it all the way up to the top of this building that is under construction also, where it is filtered through the oxidizing agents and then into this tank.